Hello children, today we are going to revise the word meanings and the new words of lessons number 1 and lesson number 2. The lesson number 1, which we have already done, is titled The Cranky Macaw, and lesson number 2, Trees. We are going to now look at some of the words we learned in lesson number 1. Popular, independent, pirates, constant, shrieking, cranky, plumage, scarlet. Rump, intelligent, irritated, imitate, dialogues, favorite, stubborn, solitary. Screech, siren, parlor, ignored, muttering, terrified, tripped, arrested, ecstatic, fainted. Now we are going to look at the word bank. Cranky means strange or bad-tempered. Pirates are people who rob ships. You must have seen pirates in serials or movies. Guyana, an island in the Caribbean. Constant, not changing. Plumage, the feathers covering a bird's body. Scarlet, bright red. Rump, backside. Screech, make a loud, high, unpleasant sound. Parlor, a small room for guests. Ignored, did not pay attention. Tripped, stumbled and fell. Ecstatic, very happy. Now you can see that out of all words, only Guyana starts with a capital letter. Why does it start with a capital letter? Right, because it is a proper noun. It is the name of a place. All the other words start with small letters. So when you are writing these words, please write them starting with small letters. Now we come to lesson number 2 and see some of the words which were there in the poem Trees. Buds, frost, puffing, glee, trembling, plea, unfolding, gladly. Merrily, swung, protested, quivering, glowing, eager, bending, nigh. Now the word bank. Puffing means blowing out in clouds. Glee means delight. At hand, something that has appeared and is around. Plea, an emotional request. Quivering, shaking slightly. Neath, beneath. Eager, interested and excited about doing something. Nigh, old word for near. If the meanings are there in the word bank, you are going to write those. Otherwise, you must find the meanings of the words which are not there in the word bank from your dictionary and write them down. Now the prep for today. You have to learn and write new words of both the lessons twice and word bank once in your notebooks. After that, you will use the following words which I am going to give you now in sentences of your own. You cannot copy sentences from the lesson. The first word is cranky. Second word, eager. Third word, scarlet. Fourth, constant. And the last word, quivering. Thank you, children. Take care till we meet for the next class. Thank you.